And thus saith the Lord, they shall stand as a bright testimony against this people at the judgment day. Wherefore they shall be judged, every man according to his works, whether they be good or whether they be evil.